Michigan State University says it's adapting to test thousands of students who plan to travel this Thanksgiving. All students living in the Corvallis, Bend, and Newport areas can get tested. They can do that Monday through Thursday, and they don't have to be enrolled in Trace OSU to take part. Test results are expected to be available in 72 hours and at the very latest by Tuesday, the 24th.